Hello guys, welcome to our channel. This is a file management system which can be used to share and manage your documents online. Let's log into our file management system where the login username is unknown web developer who is not currently registered. If a username is not registered, he will not be able to access the file manager. So first we register our username. We have filled all the details. Now we will click on sign up to create our account. Once the account is created, we can log in with our registered username. After entering the login details, click on sign in to access the file manager dashboard. This is the dashboard of the file manager, where you will see the list of all your folders and shared folders and the space used. This is the page to upload new documents with all details like name, folder, document description. You will see all your documents folder on this section. You can create as much folder as you want to organize your documents accordingly. This is the share folder section where you start your own share folder to share your documents with your friends. This is the friends section where you can send friend requests to other members and also see the requests you have received. This is the friends section where you will be shown the list of your friends. You can update your PIN. Let's create a new folder with name personal documents. After creating folder successfully, you can see your folder's details when the folder is created and you can update your folder privacy from public to private and you can lock your folder with your PIN. As it's showing error that we have entered and wrong PIN as we have set up into 1234. Let's try again with this PIN number. As you can see, our document privacy has been changed unlocked to locked. Now our folder personal documents showing in our documents folders list. When our folder is locked, then we have to enter our PIN number to access that folder documents. Let's create another folder. Folder privacy changed to private and locked with PIN number. Let's upload a document. We have to enter the following details to upload our documents like document name and choose the folder name in which you want to keep your document and write the description for document which is optional. As message shown, our document has been uploaded successfully. After uploading documents successfully, you can see all the details related to your document in documents sections and also you can perform some actions like you can download the document, delete the document, view document info like description and also you share your document with your friends through share folders. Let's also upload a document in our private folder. we can access our folders list from our dashboard also. As you can see that pie chart showing us our storage status, how much space we've used. This is the friends section. Let's add some friends. Let's create a share folder to share documents with our friends. After creating a share folder, it will show you the details that when the folder is created and how many members added, and also you can delete it and it will remove all the documents and members. Share folder will be visible only to those members who are added in share folder. You can only add your friends to share folder. Right now there is no friend add in our account, so first we have to add some friends. Let's login with other user account to accept the friend request. As we can see, the friend request details are showing here. Let's accept the friend request to add user as friend. As you can see that user has been added in our account friends list. Now we can add this user in our share folder. Let's share some documents in our share folder. Document shared successfully. Let's go to our share folder to see that document is shared or not. Shared documents showing in our share folder. It will be only visible to the share folder members. Let's log in with another share folder member account to check share folder document status. As you can see, shared documents showing in share folder and also the share folder members list only visible to admin of the share folder. Let's create new folder in this account. Uploading some documents to in the folder to share in share folder. As you can see, shared documents are visible in share folder, or shared documents can be deleted only by the person who shared it. Whenever the administrator removes a member from share folder, his or her shared documents will also be automatically deleted. In this section, we can change our PIN number, and for that the user will have to confirm his password. PIN number updated successfully. Let's try to unlock our folder with previous PIN number. Thank you for watching the entire video, and if you think we can add something else in it, then please let us know in the comments section. Please like, share and subscribe our channel.